It's like the,
I get too close to it, Tom.
And this one is, we're going to be down and back twice on this one. So crab walk, broad jump, crab walk, broad jump. You're being too kind there, Shelly. Okay, broad jumps want to go for distance on a return trip here. Try to land now. Watch landing on your heel, though. You're going to give yourself a headache. Try to land as softly as you can. Well, you jar yourself all the way up your back of your spine if you land on your heels. Try to land on the balls of your feet. Got a 90 pounder the other day for us, so we'll build up to that later on. Yeah, you'd probably be able to do that later on. Doing very good. Hey, Shelly, you started something here. That's good. Three sets, yep. 15 reps each. Yep, that's the one. Good. You can probably do it with one, Shelly. You can probably do it with the one on there. Renee was here last thing last night and first thing this morning. Crazy girl. Yep. Yeah, lean back a little bit. Sit back a little bit to activate your glutes and hamstrings there. Hey, Shelly?
Huh?
Push your hips back a little more. Sit back now into it. Now, yeah, now pull.
I don't have to bend my elbow?
Yeah, you got to bring it all the way up.
That's pretty heavy.
Thank you. That's what we want. I just wanted to get... The other way, you're too upright.
Yeah.
Okay, what you want to do is activate all the posterior chain by sitting back into it a little bit. There you go.